But yeah, I've just kind of lost interest in these. Yeah, I think it's between me playing shite and them just kind of not being great against other teams at this value. I was like,
yeah, sure. Well, are you going to take a break from Blood Bowl completely, or replay somewhere else?
That's a solid start with the MasterChef. I don't think so. I'm still in clan anyway.
Oh yeah,
so that's something. But yeah, Master, I don't know. I haven't really thought of it. I assume you're keeping this team going, are you?
Yeah, I might as well. I mean, unless we create a new team, but I'd rather just keep this one. I've been having so much fun with it.
Yeah, I might do up another one. I was thinking maybe Chaos, but again, like, they take a bit of time to develop.
Yeah, I'm using Nurgle in the clan games.
Oh, nice. How are you finding them?
Yeah, it's I've never used them before. I've had three games now, and I've lost every one. It's just they're slow, like orcs. There's just, yeah, I see a few nuances that I need to get used to. Yeah, I like the Pestigors though, they're fun. They have horns.
Oh yeah, horns is great. Yeah, I've never played as them, and I've only played against them once or twice. So I have fairly limited knowledge, but I've heard they play very differently to like Chaos, even though they're kind of similar players.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I'm down a Black Orc. I was injured last game.
I see, you'd be alright. You've still got the strength advantage.
Bring him back a bit more. That looks good.
Right, well, good luck and have fun.
Yeah, and you, good luck. Oh, say that.
That could go either way, I guess.
That's nice position for the kick.
Just let me know, by the way, if my mic is picking up background noise, because it's a bit weird about it sometimes.
Yeah, we'll do this. Sounds just fine at the moment.
Yeah, sometimes it's fine, and then a minute later it'll just start going crazy, so.
I'm just going to quickly send my Twitch link out to a couple of servers. So.
Do you normally get many watching? I don't. I think I've watched it a couple of times already.
Yeah, I've seen you in the chat a couple of times.
I'm not really one for Twitch in general. I don't be on that whole lot.
not a good start for a troll.
Could have been worse. It was a brave first move. It was a brave first roll, going with the troll.
Yeah, waffle tax. Can I just pause for a minute? Sorry about this.
Yeah, of course, absolutely.
Okay. I'm back as soon as I can.
Yeah, no rush. Take your time.
What was going on then? Oh yeah, plenty of time. So, oh, I got a KO. That's cool. Oh, a shell. Okay, thanks for following. I was lucky, got all those knockdowns. Now, she's falling asleep on me, so I've got.
Oh, you've got your hands full.
I've got a little two-year-old in my arms, yeah, she's all right. You just don't want to be left alone tonight. Go for Butterfingers. Oh, Rochelle K, yeah, sorry about the be right back screen. Got a 2-year-old who was not settling, I just had to go and grab her. Yeah, this is a rebel game, it's the Miners League, the Rookie League. Over to you, Waffle Tax.
Sound. Sure what I'm meant to do in the face of all that muscle.
You've got lots of dodge. A lot of your team start with dodge already?
Yeah, so all of Amazon with dodge. That's their big thing. With that, and they're cheap, so you get four blitzers starting off who all have dodge. Then, or block and dodge, sorry. So yeah, that's where they're so decent starting off. Like at lower TVs. Ah, for fuck's sake.
Oh, okay.
I will.
Oh, Rochelle K just wanted to ask in case accidentally gave any advice, which is not allowed during a rebel game. Which by all means, my advice would be quite frankly useless. Alright. Yeah, I don't know what rebel's policy is about gaming and people backseat gaming. Yeah.
I think it's okay. I think discussion is okay, but not tips. But I could be thinking of something else. I'm not sure. Yeah, like coaching obviously is not allowed. Don't roll double skulls. Good tip.
Yeah. Always a good tip. And don't roll really stupid helps too. In that case, it succeeds. No, don't pass. I did not want to click pass at that point. Jeez. Out of it, man. She's all like settled on me.
How many do I just realize I never blitzed?
Oh yeah.
That was dumb. That might have been a mistake. Oh yeah. I'm not a fan of the camera moving when you have to click stuff.
Oh, wait, like it auto resumes to the position.
Yeah, so that I meant to push him in behind the troll, but yeah, as I went to click the square, the camera moved, so I clicked the one. Just because obviously he's basing the blitzer now, which isn't ideal.
Let's shuffle him up a little bit. It's hard to move when there's a screen in front of it. That's the idea.
That's the plan, alright.
Use my mighty blow for the blitz.
Oh.
Mama Bear is dead.
Oh my god. Double dead.
Really?
Yep.
Oh dear. Unlucky.
That's alright, everyone in the league always hated her, so.
Let's have a look at Mama Bear. Yeah, Stand Firm. Yeah, I do hate Stand Firm.
Yeah, she was one of the first that I got a second level on in the college league. So she just had, like, Stand Firm, Blodge, Guard.
Yeah.
She was a nightmare.
Well, climate change says good riddance, so.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, the Amazons get a lot of hate. It's funny.
Is it because you did so well last time in the college?
No, I don't mean me. I just think Amazons in general.
In general, yeah.
Seem to not be a very well-liked team.
Climate change says they're just dire to play against until 1300-1400 TV, and then they collapse.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. Well, that's what happened to me this season.
And you got a win on you last season.
What was that?
You got a win on you? Is that Milo? Climate change.
Yeah, it was Milo, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, too many usernames. It's confusing.
I know, yeah.
You can try and put her in bed. She's out of it now. Rochelle K says it's kind of understandable from a perspective why Amazons get hate at times with the noises they make in the game.
Yeah, the noises are a little over the top, all right.
How do we get rid of Athena? You could blitz her off. And nice, so let's move some up a little bit. Oh, that was clever of me to move a piece away from the troll.
Played goblins before, and the amount of times I do that, and every time I did it, I was like, ah, I'll never make that mistake again.
Whoops.
It's all right, it's on theme for the troll.
Firefangs only turn 4, you have some time to strut across the pitch.
That's true, plenty of turns left.
Now I've got Emma's little sister to the ball.
Yeah, I was pretty lazy with the names, so whenever someone died or was fired and I was getting a new one, it just went from whatever the name was to that name's little sister.
More imaginative than mine, just putting a number at the end.
Oh, I didn't even notice that.
I've got Cherry Digger as the third. Double skulls. Right, I'm gonna have to change direction now. Getting a bit blocked in on the side here.
That was probably a waste of a reroll as well, but I was feeling optimistic. Okay. Last time we played Blood Bowl was in a friendly match against Elplate Gamer in August. Okay. How come was okay? You wanna lost interest in the game? Dodge. Nuffle says no. Lack of motivation, yeah. I understand that. Helps playing in a league like Rebel, because then you have a scheduled game every week. Yeah, there are weeks where you just don't feel like playing, but having the scheduled game is kind of a nice bit of motivation.
Yeah, because even if you have one game a week, you've got time in between and just to, yeah, diffuse after.
Yeah, although I had the clan matches literally right before this one.
Oh yeah, how did
so
you
I had
get
like
on?
20 minutes in between.
How did you get on?
I lost 1-0. I'm playing Skaven and that, and yeah. I was playing against higher team value undead. So I had a wizard, but I had to use the wizard on my drive because he managed to turn over the ball. So yeah, it wasn't great. I had a couple of bad double skulls as well. But yeah, overall, he just played better, like.
Yeah, I found in the clan games that the other coaches are really good. Really good coaches.
Well, I was kind of lucky. My first two games, I had First one was against halflings, which was like, he was a good coach, but it's halflings, you know, it was easy enough. Second one, I was against Amazons, and it was the best dice I've ever had. It was just like KOs. Every second hit felt like it was a KO. So yeah, this was the first tough one, and yeah, it didn't go as well.
You rolled a 2 and then a 1 then, yeah?
Yeah, not ideal. That happens though. To be fair, like, they're 3-up dodges, even with dodge, you're gonna fail some eventually.
Yeah, they're just not elves, are they? Do I put the troll?
Yeah, this isn't great. It's way more dodges than I'd like to make.
Oh. Ah.
guess we'll just chance it.
Yeah, you got it. Get the blitz.
Yep. Oh.
Nice dodges there.
Yeah, I was lucky enough. I mean, it wasn't a great turn, but I didn't think there was much I could do to stop you scoring anyway, so...
Yeah, I think I have to score now. I don't think I can drag it out another turn.
Get to go for an Amazon 2-turner.
Stunned. Let's do a pylon. Kick him all down. Let's give the troll a friend for this. Oh, it still goes stupid. Okay, I've got three turns. I've got three rerolls. Still goes stupid.
Ah, worth the shot. Well done.
Thanks.
I think I messed that up the turn. I overcommitted on your left, and then you could push into the center. That was
Yeah, you left the big wide space on my right.
Yeah, so you were able to push. Which isn't great for me, Butcher.
Got some... Oh, you're okay with sweat and heat, but I've got two off. Two blitzers down.
Oh, I forgot all about the heat. That's actually quite lucky for me. I guess it's only for two turns though, so it's not.
Well, there you go. Have the ball.
Cheers. Not sure that's where I wanted it, but it's fine. It could be worse.
Oh, six is your fastest movement, right?
Yeah. This is where you could really do it, like a movement seven blitzer or something.
Yeah, it's enough to get you in another turn. With a go for it.
The problem is the one reroll. So basically, I don't want to... risk. Actually, show something that shouldn't. Yeah, should be alright.
Oh, nice. Very cool.
Right, that's about as well as that kind of gone.
Do I re-roll for the... Let's go for a re-roll, come on.
Ah, lucky. I think I absolutely would re-roll that as well though.
Yeah, it's worth it, wasn't it? Okay. There we go. Oh, I missed the block here, never mind. So you got it?
Yeah, I just want to see are there any extra blocks first.
Yeah.
Can't get a 2D on the troll. Oh well.
Nicely done.
Yeah, it was a bit of luck on those last two turns.
Mm. And now it's the Black Orcs, so I've got sweltering heat.
I know I kind of did the the Halfling Master Chef as a joke, but that was zero rerolls, both halves for 30k.
Just to use the money up.
Yeah, it was supposed to be my last time playing with the team, and I was like, I probably should have just got an apothecary and two blood wiser babes and a bribe or something. But I was like, ah, fuck it, I'll, just for the crack, like, I'll get a master chef. Oh, girl.
We take the troll down.
That was nice. Felt punchy.
Yeah, felt that.
A few more players for screening though.
Strange. You can stay down there for a bit longer.
It's just hard.
Harder for him to get up. Because of his size. You still got 14, right?
Yeah, I've been super lucky with the weather. Sweater and heat, I haven't got one yet.
Yeah.
I think I've got 13 or 14 players off, so.
Yeah, there's only that one death that's stayed off. Yeah, I did KO one and I've come back. Yeah, it was hard to see that one hidden behind the troll.
Yeah, I know, yeah. I hate the trolls for that. They just block everything the first time. It's me out before as well, because I don't normally check. I just will double click without looking at the the dice, which is obviously it's a bad habit, like, but
because you just assume what you know, that you get, you got two dice or whatever.
Yeah, exactly.
Banging going on next door.
The construction or something, or what are they?
They've got six kids.
Oh, jeez. Good luck to them.
Probably making a seventh.
Making what?
They're making the seventh, probably.
Oh, they haven't got their hands full enough already. After messing this up. I don't know what I was doing, but I didn't look at the what, whoever that is, Polly and Kendra, where they were stopping when I was planning out where people would be moving. Which is what all the gophers were about.
Looks safe for that cage. We can maybe get through a corner somewhere.
Yeah, it was okay, but it was four gophers to...
Yeah.
To form it, which is like, I don't normally like making them.
Yeah.
dear. Yeah, I don't know if I can get through anyway. Yeah. She's well protected there.
Yeah, I'm just kind of worried about my positioning. The team's a bit all over the place. My team, I mean.
Mm-hmm. That's the best I could have done there.
Yeah, it's not bad. Right, let's see what I can do back.
Yeah.
Right, this isn't a great spot.
You thinking you need to stay there or make a run for it now?
I'm kind of half tempted to go for it, but I can't get a two die block on the basic. Would be a dodge and then two go for it if I wanted to score.
Yeah.
Oh, he had tackle. Right. Shit. That was an absolute waste for reroll then. I don't know if you saw that the first time I clicked for her to go the other way, then it just auto padded past the fucking tackle fella. That was bad.
Not what I want.
Oh. Oh, that's unlucky, sorry. I absolutely messed up my turn. I did not deserve that fucking double skull.
Nuffle was looking after you there. Yeah. Going down now.
Yeah, thankfully.
Okay, that didn't work.
Ah, unlucky.
Nah.
Huh?
There's so many orcs on the floor.
I know. That was I don't know where the flip was, but it was, I think I had a lucky block at some point, and then I just seemed to be able to line them up.
Okay. Double ones.
Oh, lucky.
Ah, Nuffle. Did not want me to stop that.
Right, I'm not playing this team next year or next season, so there's absolutely no point in going for blocks here.
Good game, man.
Yeah, good game. That was a tough one.
So what's happening next season? You're not playing at all? You have
no,
a new team?
I was sort of saying I missed the sign-up for upstarts. I thought I had an extra day.
No, so if you had an upstarts team, you'd be able to use that?
Yeah. I meant to actually do it ages ago, because you can do two seasons in upstarts. I'm just terribly disorganized. So yeah, it's I'll probably skip the next one, but hopefully be back for the one after that. I might actually drop off Discord, by the way, sorry, I need to make a call real quick, but I'll listen for the game.
Yeah, thanks for the game. Yeah, thanks. It's nice to have you in chat as well, in the call.
Yeah, cheers. Hopefully I'll be chatting to you the season after next anyway.
Yeah, that'd be ace. Nice. Well, I'll keep in touch in the meantime as well.
Yeah, we'll do. And I'll probably run into you in clan anyway as well, so.
Oh, of course. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Plenty of games. Right, nice one. Good game.
All
thanks
right,
again.
Yeah, take care. Bye.
Wait, wait.
Two ones to him. He's one SPP away, leveling up. That's more SPP for him. Can Sabu get an injury now? Or level up? No. That was a hard match.